Meanwhile, as Uganda continues to grapple with disaster management, tourism is joining the list of the most affected areas. At Semliki National Park, which is known for the hot springs, authorities have expressed concern that rapid flooding is cooling off the hot springs. Take a look.
Semliki National Park is the only national park known for its unique hot springs. However, these hot springs are likely to lose their value due to overflooding.
The female hot spring is the one that is affected much because it's where we do boiling, the eggs, matoke and other things. And remember, when it rains heavily, the rainwater is, it mixes up with the hot spring water. And therefore, the water temperatures of the hot spring reduces a bit, and therefore we abandon the boiling of anything, matoke, eggs and other things. Now imagine visitors, they do come with their matoke.
The hot springs are male and female. The male hot springs heat up to 95%, but during flooding, temperatures lower to 85%, according to the natural resource officer of Bundibugyo district, Matei Jokas.
Trees, actually, fell down because of too much flooding. So even the walkways you saw as these boardwalks, actually, there are others that were put in deep forest, especially when we are doing long nature walk. But when there's flooding, all the bridges we put there, they are washed away.
I have never had information that the flooding affects the hot springs in terms of heat. But what I know, it affects the trails. It affects the trails.
Yes.
The path where they run.
Yes.
And in order to mitigate that one, that is why the authorities are planning to put there a very board walk. So that people can be able to walk.
This was revealed during the launch of the Miss Tourism Toro competition.
I look forward to promoting domestic tourism. Most national parks, they are focused on international tourism. But they forget that the local people are the people that sell our tourism when they have chance to go outside Uganda. People that come from Uganda come purposely to tour and maybe have fun. They may not have that charity to sell Uganda.
My ideal goal is making awareness about our identity.
They have implored the government to modernize the tourism sector so as to attract more tourists to Uganda.
A lot of people, we have Ugandans in America, but they don't know their region. We have Ugandans in USA, in California, all over the world. But Obakuja in Uganda, they only focus on touring animals, the nature, the beautiful hotels, but they forget they have their origin in Uganda. So Omwana Omutoro wazaliwe in USA, takumanya where her origin or his origin are bekuruga.
The whole concept of modernity, truthfully, is Inganto. We've so much adopted the whole civilization thing. So I'm not like pushing it away. I want just to mix and mingle our culture.
The guests planted trees and collected garbage around Semliki National Park. Report by Anthony Atwine for the news.
You queens, you cook for us and you'll serve us.